On the Romanian deadlift, the biggest thing is thinking about pushing your hips back. So a lot of people think just, oh, I need to go up and down. But what you really want to think is the only reason your torso is moving at all is because your hips are going back. So hips travel first. As soon as your hips stop traveling, then your torso stops going down. When you're in that back position, you want to squeeze your glutes and hams there all the way up to standing and keep that constant movement going.